Hi, I'm Laura with Visit Salt Lake. We're here at the Utah Olympic Park for the prologue of the Tour of Utah. This race has been nicknamed America's toughest stage race due to the fact that over a six-day period, the cyclists will ride 409 miles and climb nearly 30,000 vertical feet.
I'm ready for it.